I pozdrav svima ljudi, evo nas ponovo tu, danas ćemo igrati UFC 3, nadam se da će vam se svidjeti ovaj klip, pa hajde da počnemo.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. When the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon, Dan Mergliotta. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from Madison Square Garden in New York City. It's time! 5 rounds for the undisputed UFC Lightweight Championship of the World. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 14 wins, 3 losses. He stands 5 feet 11 inches tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, presenting the challenger, Paul the Irish Dragon Bader. And now introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a freestyle fighter, holding a professional record of 25 wins, 3 losses. He stands 5 feet 11 inches tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Orange County, California, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC lightweight champion of the world, Tony El Cucuy Ferguson!
All right, this is for the UFC Championship. I want you to obey my commands at all times, protect yourself at all times. I want a nice, clean, safe fight. Touch gloves, back your corners, come out fighting.
You ready? You ready? Let's go fight.
Oh! Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Bergliotta has called a stop to this contest at 29 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout and still.